Rainwater Harvesting. And this project, what I'm dealing with, is very important to all the people who live in the community. A lot of time we have the plant and it run out of water just because of water. And while this is going on, this is very important for all of us who live in here. And even who don't live here. I know so them come past and them get inherited water, seaweed.
And it is important for what? For helping irrigating the crops?
Yeah,
how it is important, how it is impacting your life and the life of the community.
Yeah, it is very good. Without the water, a lot of time the crop them just went down. And I get nothing out of it. So you know, so long as we have the water, everything is nice. We're gonna have a nice crop, nice everything. And the community will be nicer, even better than how it was before. We have a lot of dry weather. Without no water, plants not growing. No? So you know, so long as we have the water and the system going on, all right, everybody will benefit it, and everybody will be